So joining me right now from outside the courtroom is Dr. Gosnell's attorney, Jack McMahon. Mr. McMahon, thanks for joining us. Were you surprised by the verdict?
Well, I mean, we were disappointed. We put on a vigorous defense. We think it went well for us in the courtroom. But the jury spoke, and we respect the jury's verdict. I mean, started with 8 murder counts in this case, and 5 of them were not guilty. 3 were guilty. Obviously, the jury took their job very seriously. They were conscientious. It was an emotional case, and I respect their verdict. They worked very, very hard. The prosecution worked hard, the defense worked hard, and the jury worked hard. And that's our system, and that's, the way it goes.
Obviously, he was not found guilty of everything he was charged with, but it was pretty close. It was a prosecution sweep. Do you intend on appealing?
Well, it's too early to tell that right now. We still have a penalty phase that's scheduled for next Tuesday. And, before that goes on, I really wouldn't comment on that.
Do you think that the odds are Dr. Gosnell might get the death penalty?
Again, there's a gag order as far as the actual. I could talk about generalities, but as far as that's concerned, I'd rather not comment on that right now. Obviously, if that comes to it, we'll mount a defense to that. But that's next Tuesday. We're just dealing with today.
And lastly, sir, do you blame the media and the focus on this among some conservatives for the verdict, or is this just what was in the courtroom was in the courtroom?
No, I don't blame that. I mean, there was obviously a tremendous amount of that everywhere. I mean, nobody was really rooting for Dr. Gosnell, I can tell you that. But again, I don't believe that had the effect on the jury. This jury was conscientious, they cared, they spent a lot of time. And again, by the nature of the verdict, that is finding not guilty of some, guilty of other counts, they obviously thought about the evidence, were conscientious, and that's all we can expect out of our jury system.
And lastly, sir, do you think it would help your case to put Dr. Gosnell on the stand for the sentencing phase?
That I can't comment again. Since that's an open matter that's to be resolved, I really don't feel comfortable commenting on that based on a gag order.
All right. Thank you so much, sir. Appreciate your time.